Now, where is the bag? Bugger. Where is my bag? So I'm on the brink. Oh, that's where I was before. What, dead? Riley is a traveling merchant. There was supposed to be a treasure bag. Where is the treasure bag? Doesn't always leave a treasure bag? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's just a relic. How do I make writhing remains? The devourer. No, not the devourer, I want the devourer of worlds. Eater of worlds. Eater Worlds, Shadow Scale, Demonite Ore. Shadow Scale, Demonite Ore, Lesser Healing Potions, Eater World Mask, Eater World Trophy, Eater Bone, Treasure Bag, Writhing Remains. Master Mode Only. It's a pet! It summons a pet Eater of Worms. Aha. Still, where is the treasure bag? God damn it. Okay, so I've been down there. Let's go home and refurbish. Alright, the cave bat banner. And eater of souls. And dump this. What do I use warm tooth for? Right, I already said that. Okay, dump it in alchemy. Deathweed, let's plant some deathweed. Okay. Give me some signs. Day blooms. Water leaves. Death weeds. Let's do blink root and moon glow and silver shiver thorn. Death weeds. Shit, now I forgot what I put here. Water leaves, death weeds, day blooms, moon glows. God damn it, I forgot! Close your goddamn door, people. Shiver thorns. Let's take some of those daylilies. And put them right back to work. And I wanna plant fire blossoms. I need more clay, that's what I need. Okay. Wait, I haven't been down here. Let's check it out then. That clay. Orange bloodroot. Ow. Just wanted the clay. Okay, does this and this and this and this and this. Huh. Gold worm! Yeah! We do still have the shadow orbs. We gotta get rid of them. Right! Clay is important. Toss the torch. Toss one shadow orb, give me the bottle. Give me that set. Who needs that? Any weapons? Statues. Imp. Really? No imp? Don't care about the blue slime. Minions. Bloodroot for dies. This is also a minion. And now, what's the best thing I can do with a gold worm? I can make a cage of a golden delight. Do we have a cooking pot? No, I don't. A cooking pot is made with any iron and any wood. And you make all sorts of cooking stuff with it. Grub soup. If I had a cauldron, it's the same thing, but where do I get a cauldron? Cauldron is the Halloween themed variant of the cooking pot that is functionally identical in every way except for its animated sprite and the small amount of green light it emits. Cauldron cannot be crafted, can only be purchased from the Witch Doctor during Halloween. Great. Cooking pot. Golden delight. Awesome. Mahogany, ebon wood. I'm gonna put this, and I'm gonna save that for later. Can I put it down? No, I can't. Fishing. Okay, I've been all the way down this hole. Well, let's do this one. Grimdane. I love this music. There's a chest over there. Encumbering stone prevents item pickups while in the inventory. That's amazing. Okay. Toss the dirt, the stone, the glow stick, and the shurikens. Get me that. Weak ancient chisel increases mining speed. Ancient problems require ancient solutions. So, don't need that. Don't need the mud, give me the gravitation potion. Toss the cobweb, give me the encumbering stone. That's amazing! Throw away the lens. That's amazing. Encumbering stone. What the hell is it good for? Can use it from sandstone chests in the underground desert. Items reeled in while fishing are still placed. Encumbering stone prevents items and coins from being picked up. The item does not prevent the pickups of hearts or stars. It prevents items from entering the void bag. Placed inside the void bag, however, the stone doesn't block items from entering it. Yeah. I'm gonna toss it in the extra accessories. That's stupidly insane. Radar? No? Radar. Ancient chisel. I don't remember that one. But it doesn't work if it's in my inventory, right? Seeds are a weapon. Blinkroot. Blinkroots. Let's wait until I have more of them, and they're better grown. Daybloom is overabundant. Let's go! Don't go running off somewhere, okay? Gonna get yourself hurt. More islands. Empty island. Not empty islands. Desert islands. Nasty Star Fury, Blink Root, Bombs, Shurikens, Recall. I'll have that chest, thank you very much. Cool. Before I go back to the corruption. Money, money, money! This is annoying. Okay, what to know? Gold chest and gem gold stuff. Okay. Leaf wand consumes wood and places leaves. Living wood wand. Post that, give that, cloud in the bottle, I have a lot of chests. Hi, no, cheesy burgers, I do not play Minecraft, I think Terraria is much better. Probably the feather. Now I want that chest. Duck. What else can I get rid of? I need a void. No. Oh, that's an actual anvil. Blizzard in the bottle, cloud in the bottle. Drum set. Can I take another force pylon and put it here? No, I can only have one. I'll take it back. I need bones. Time to raid the dungeon. Get all the books. Palma, that's enough. Dungeon shelf. Put the shelf back. I don't have the key for that. Okay, don't get it. Wasn't this a breakaway as well? Hi. Need some help? Great! I've got the mechanic. One quarter second timer. One half second timer. God damn it. So much noise. Okay, that's all I need from you right now. Go home. Where are you going? Nasty. How about I do this? Take that scorpion statue. Hang on. Light, 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 light. What the hell? Okay. Just some more stuff. Other stuff. Okay, let's keep going. I am cleaning this place up. Okay, seems to have lots of bones already. Golden key. Guild's potion, shadow key, Muramasa, angry bones, blinkled seeds. Don't care about the piranha, give me the gills and give me the chest. Okay, I think that's enough bones. Scorpion statue. Okay. Right, I forgot the weapons. Muramasa. Skeleton banner. And an angry bones banner. By the way, I wanted another. I wanted another pot lamp. I need a heart for that. This goes here. Already has some bricks. Hook is stupid. Compass? Compass. Books are for alchemy, I think. Blinkled seeds. Nie ma się z taką samą. Okay. The eyes sees the end. You're into that sort of thing, right? The guardian's gaze. Yeah, it's for you. statues. And yeah. Put it in the piggy. Okay, the mechanic goes with the Goblin Tinkerer. And she's already there. Them. Now that you're all here, can I have the snow pile on? Yay. Make the void vault. Eater of Worlds drops Shadow Scales with Jungle Spores and Bones in the Demon Altar. Okay, so I need 45 bones. And I need 23 spores. And I need 45 shadow scales. No. Yeah, and I should probably wrap it up and get some dinner. But I'm making the void bag first. I can probably find the Crimson Altar faster. Thank you. There we go. Ho 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 ho! If carried, may pick up items when your inventory is full. It's literally out of this world. Any place to store your items can only be accessed by you. So move the forge and put down the vault. Holy hell! Awesome! Now I can pick up a lot more stuff. Don't have enough to summon anything. Let's see. Shiverthorn. Moonglow? No, it's not enough. Waterleaf? Not enough. Deathweed? Not enough. Blinkhood? Not enough. Okay. Where does this party girl need to go? Party girl needs to go in the hallow. Don't have a hallow yet. Belts? Fish? Something? Running? Digging. Potty hats. Dynamite. Gold pile. Okay. Okay, that's enough. Okay, that's enough. That was fun. Thanks for watching. See you later. Stay good. Have fun.